First of all, we need to insert the pen drive to the Windows system. Because I choose Windows system, most of users are using Windows. In this, how the dead pen drive will appear. We insert the pen drive and it show that we need to format the pen drive. And I'm going to format the pen drive by pressing start button. It show that Windows cannot format the pen drive. That is Windows unable to format the pen drive. The Windows cannot format the drive G. G means the system automatically assign a letter G to the pen drive. Then we can see the pen drive appearance in the Windows My Computer page. It show that removable disk G. And I am again trying to format the pen drive, but unfortunately it is unable to format the pen drive. I am going to insert the pen drive in a Ubuntu system. We can see that what will appear. Similarly, the Ubuntu system also not able to show the pen drive in normal view. We are going to a disk application to check for the pen drive is visible. Yes, it is visible in the disk application. It show that a pen drive name HP. And first of all, we need to format the pen drive. I'm going to format the pen drive. Yes, it is almost to done by pressing format button. Then I'm going to check the pen drive is available in file system. And there is no pen drive available in the file system. It means the pen drive is physically not damaged, but programmably it is a damage. Then I am going to create a partition option by pressing create partition. It is processing, and again we need to open the disk application. It show that the partition is completed, and we need to format it again. The two processes that first we need to partition the drive, and going to format the partition. After that we expect that the pen drive is we can available. We can check it. Yes, the sidebar show that there is a pen drive icon available in the last icon in the left side. The mouse point is located to the pen drive. Yes, the pen drive is available in the dash. File system also show that the pen drive. We going to check the pen drive is working by copying a file to the pen drive. Yes, success. File is located in the pen drive, and I'm going to show again the pen drive is also have a file named new. The properties show that the 8 GB free available space. Almost our process is done. Then I going to eject the pen drive and reinsert to the Ubuntu system again. We can check it is working or not. I'm going to insert to the Ubuntu system. We can wait and see. Yes, the pen drive is available in the dashboard.
Similarly, you can recover your lost USB and external hard disk, etc. After that, you can recover your data by applications. So guys, if you like this, please support and share my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel Tech Art Cafe. Thank you for watching.